I don't think that psychiatrists really possess any special skills for helping the great majority of people who are called mental patients. Most of the problems that people have are not medical. Psychiatrists, you know, have medical degrees. Right. Most of the problems are social, political, and economic. And the notion of therapy in private practice is to sit in a carpeted office and talk to someone for an hour a week. This doesn't begin to touch the problems that people have.